our 2015 graduates. Director Comey's career began as a member of the class of 1985 at the law school, where he worked in the Mandel Legal Aid Clinic.
We wanted to play a game we loved for a few hours, and we did so. In 1985, as I was getting ready, data, and that the Washington Post is collecting it, and the Guardian newspaper is collecting it, and they're trying to do it through public source information, that makes no sense to me. Right? I think playing externally is talk about it. We require all new agents in training, all new analysts, and there was a reason for that. There were only three channels plus PBS, and you had to get up to change them. And at least in New York, it was ABC, I think, on Sunday nights, was the FBI. And it was so cool.